On YouTube, how y'all doing today? Yo, up with another video. Got some Zhong Kui action. Yeah, baby. In the assault, baby. So usually in assault, if I get Zhong Kui, I like to build him bulky.
And they have another Zhong Kui as well.
Don't act like y'all don't know this song. It's time for y'all to get in formation. Alright, so I usually like to get hotter than Demon Lion. Once again, I do apologize if the commentary may be a little lackluster. Like I said, I'm just chilling right now. Alright, enough of this shit. Dude, we was looking at all the Fast and Furious movies at work today. They had Too Fast, Too Furious on, which was my shit. I fucks with that movie. I could watch that movie all day. I feel like that was the best one out of all of them. I'm sorry. That's my favorite one. And then maybe Fast Five. So you know you gotta play the song. Try too fast, too furious. I'm too fast for y'all, man. Bitch. Doing a bit. Tell me what you gonna do. Six of that? Damn. Cops, it's not running. Please call the doctors. You gonna split your wig. You about to catch a cold. Stay the fuck around me. Talking about what kind of shit, T-Yon. You disappear like goof. Bitch, be gone. Give me a break, I'm supercharged with the hideaway license plate. Anything on the fingerprint me and give me some gears that only get one finger while I'm shifting gears. That's right, I still remember this shit. No front, back, and side to side.
An enemy has been slain.
And I just put a computer in the glove compartment. I remember this is like the era where everybody's trying to get like TVs in their car, video games in their car. I got him. I get all the affection. And they can see their reflection. So F what you heard. Like a fucking bird. Now I want to watch Too Fast, Too Furious now. That was my shit.
Yo, pockets are empty. Our pockets are empty. We hungry.
Oh shit. I don't know how she was able to jump out when she got CC. Could have sworn he hit both of them. She like literally jumped out.
We're gonna leave it through traffic.
I wonder what the X and the 8th installment's gonna be. I heard they're supposed to be bringing back Lucas Black, a man from Tokyo Drift. That'd be nice to see where his story goes. Cause be honest, that's what pretty much, you know, took up the whole, restart the whole franchise. Because they brought back oh my gosh. Y'all just got fucking CC from hell. I like how everyone just sat in the back though, but that's what it is. Retreat! Give me that. But yeah, like I was saying, that's what started the whole franchise up again when they came back with Fast and Furious, the number 4, and they showed you where all the what happened to all the original characters. And then they pretty much spent off from there. Which they could probably do the same thing with Tokyo Drift. Because to be honest, I actually enjoyed Tokyo Drift. I didn't think it was that bad. It was a nice spin on it. And they introduced it drifting. So it's nice to see where does Sean go after this. And they better show. Well, they already showed the events after he went to Tokyo. Because I want to see freaking Dom drift in a fucking muscle car. I'm not saying he can't do it. It'd just be nice to see. Oh, I didn't get nobody. Let's go. Do we even have a tank? I forgot we had a tier. And they talking about supposed to be 10 films? What? It ain't the universe, it's the ludiverse. And then I hear Charlie Theron supposed to be the villain in the 8th one. I'm like, what? Well, now what they need to do, damn! That was a nice combo. What they need to do is bring back the villain from Too Fast, Too Furious. What was his name? Varone. I mean, he did say, see you soon. I mean, that was pretty much a cliffhanger right there. Beep, beep, ooh, ooh. Trying to hear, talking a whole bunch of shit that I ain't trying to hear. That's the only thing I hate about listening to YouTube music. Like, you put in a music song, and then they'll fucking... fuck them all up, son. And just because I put in Active Fool that's sung by Ludacris doesn't mean I want to listen to every other Ludacris song out there. I get targeted. Just bought a plane, so we changing the weather now. Cause I approve it, scratch off the music like, hey little stupid, don't make me lose it.
Hit him right there in the jaw.
What's another franchise I would like to see come back? I mean, I'm already a Fast and Furious person, so I'm glad they're gonna continue to make some more. You know, it probably won't be the same, you know, with Paul Walker not being there, but I still think they can pull it off. I mean, like I said, Tokyo Drift was I enjoyed it, so I think they can pull it off. But shit, 10 movies though? God damn. Like, who could they bring back? They gotta bring back Varon. They can bring back, hell, they can probably incorporate the Yakuza from Tokyo Drift. I mean, I know my man's probably pissed at his, I think that was his nephew, if I recall, that lost against Sean in Tokyo Drift. You would think he would send the Yakuza after him. Oh my gosh. Enemy was annihilated. Yep, they are behind us. Here it comes. You can't hear no when you saying a spin, so what's up? Don't you see me in the club? And shut the fuck up. I'd like to see the Scream franchise to come back. I mean, I know after the fourth one, they said he was going to make another one. Even then, I know you probably think, like, how the fuck can they keep that story going? How many times they going to try to kill Sydney? I don't know. I just enjoy the Scream in general. Or if not, they can do, like, a new generation. But I forgot, didn't Scream, like, didn't they create, like, a television series? How did that go? I never watched it. But I know it, like, took place in Woodsboro. Hey, damn, how the fuck he die? I want to know my next Chucky movie to come out. I'm a huge Chucky fan. I can watch him all day as well. And I heard it's supposed to be called Revenge of Chucky. So that'd be kind of dope to see. Because, what was it? Curse of Chucky. I thought Curse of Chucky was dope. I like how one cheetah one. Well, hey, I got the kill. I was gonna say, one cheetah one that was targeting us. How come the tower didn't target her? I'm about to punch your lights out. Bullet. Hit the bat. Caught the grid. Something wrong. You can't stay still. Okay. An ally squad has been extinguished. Trust this. Motherfucking forehead. Your middle tower is under attack. Sorry, your middle tower has been destroyed. What did he say? Don't do drugs, kids. So if you're doing a speed limit, get the fuck out of my way. I'm DUI, call it ever call sober. And you about to get ran the fuck over. That should bring back memories. Everybody used to play this damn song. Get out the way, get out the way, bitch, get out the way. Move, bitch. Mystical.
Uh oh! You see them headlights? You hear that fucking crowd?
Nice beats. Okay. That's what I do. Jump successful. Sick, simple. Him and DMX should make a song. Just be screaming throughout the whole record. Ah! Arf, arf! Did Tyr get blink yet? No, he bought bees. I'm like, come on, Tyr. You put like this, you better walk up in my tool bus. I'm having to just Ouch, ouch, ouch. They fucked me up. Well, we got an ult. Oh, she has beasted. Who he hasn't died yet? I'm like, he still has one item. Oh my gosh. Why did everyone just go for me? Like, really? They literally just went for me. How the fuck he has his fucking stacks up? Damn, that Poseidon juking that tower. He using that tower as a shield. How is she jumping so many freaking times? She don't have max cooldown. Let me see you turn around, this bitch is in and out.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'd say fuck y'all.
You have slain an enemy.
Better run.
Nice job. Nope. Old sea dog.
Thanks.
No problem.
Can we just attack this fucking thing?
Start that killing spree.
The guard.
Awesome kill. Okay.
I have no idea how the fuck you got that kill. I wish you would have got Blink instead. Then he can be more aggressive. Oh, really? Okay.
Okay. You're pretty good. Just what I'd expect.
We still ain't get it. Damn about a bitch.
This is what a hero looks like.
You've been slain.
Give me that.
Oh, he has a slow.
Your team has destroyed.
I wouldn't have risked that. Phoenix for it. I mean, the tower of pain.
Your allies, you're our only hope.
I mean, you got a tower, but the tower's pretty much dead.
No problem. Your middle tower.
That's that bullshit right there.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
I feel like her cat should be able to do anything. Like, you see how the cat just literally just walked up to them? Like, if she doesn't have, like, a tick, any type of bleed, they should just sit still, to be honest. That's how I feel shit should be. I like how I'm just getting shredded, man. Like, my health don't mean shit. I'm about to get fucking Gym of Iso too. Oh shit.
An ally has been slain!
Oh, GG. Like, how is they shredding through us?
That was radical! Watch out! An ally soul is no more! Desolation!
How do people like to surrender right off the bat? Bully.
Your middle phoenix is under attack. Woo!
Oh, it's not even up.
Your middle phoenix has been destroyed.
I bet not surrender to shit.
Face your targets.
Your titan is under attack.
I still don't see how they can just rip through me like that.
An enemy was obliterated.
Come on.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill. Nice job. Some serious wave about.
Oh, we got fucking Hui and Apollo has chins.
Okay.
Forgot about this song.
Nowhere to go! No serious wave about!
I don't think we're gonna win an assault game tonight.
Killing spree! Yeah!
I mean, if our AMC can carry us, that would be nice. Like, they need to be brushing it. Attack.
Attack!
Like, cause once this motherfucker comes up. Win. Oh, really? I would like Tyr to go in, please. As soon as this motherfucker comes up.
Your enemy was annihilated. You better back down.
Oh, that motherfucker's up. Retreat now.
Turn tail and run! No.
Told you should have retreated. He was not winning that shit.
You better back down.
Like, Tyr is just, he's not being as aggressive as I would want him to be. He's just going in on, you know, opportunities he thinks is good for him, I guess. But I wish he would have got Blink instead. Like, he's not being aggressive.
Your middle phoenix is under attack. Your middle phoenix has been destroyed. An enemy was obliterated. An enemy has been slain. An ally will be remembered.
He wrecked him. Like, Tyr, help them out. Don't worry about the minions.
Has been destroyed. An ally soul is no more. An enemy was annihilated.
I need to push.
Attack the Titan.
She's gonna pounce or some shit. Yeah. She's gonna pounce or some shit. That's what she's waiting on. Waiting, huh? I'll hold that shit. I forgot all about Apollo. Oh, they should be able to get that. Oh no, if I got Athena. Athena! I knew it, Athena! Stop, Athena! Yes! Where the fuck she go? Alright, are they fucking getting fucked over there? They should be able to kill her. Oh no, they're getting killed. Alright, they got it. I was so conflicted. Like, who the fuck do I go for? Attack! On my way. Oh, they was heading up there. It was a 2v2. DC? No, I didn't. Wait, we came back. How we come back? I don't know. We got lucky. I forgot they had Apollo. I'm like, oh, then you see Athena. I was like so conflicted. Like, do I help them out? What's it gonna be? I don't know. Hey, another clan quest. They tried. We saw your attack coming. I'm surprised they didn't get it though. They should have gotten it, but thank God Poseidon wasn't the only one there, otherwise they probably would have killed him. But GG, I guess. I'm gonna get 18 more for damage just for me being bulky. But if you guys enjoyed the video, please rate, comment, and subscribe. Very much appreciate it, and I'll keep the videos coming if you guys enjoy them, and guess I'll see you next time. Deuces.